What if your PowerPoint could actually present itself? Speak, answer questions, and even guide your audience through the slides. Hi, I'm Kevin, and today we'll learn how you could turn a static PowerPoint, PDF, or Google Slides into an interactive AI-powered experience using the brand new Jotform Presentation Agents. It's like having an on-demand presenter anytime someone wants to view your slides, and it only takes a few minutes to set up. And best of all, it's free to start using. I partnered with Jotform to show you how this works, so let's dive in. Head to the following website. You'll find a link right here at the bottom of the screen. This drops us on Jotform, which is best known for building powerful online forms. But now they've launched something entirely new, AI agents that can narrate your presentation, respond to questions, and even connect to forms or quizzes at the end. Let's click on Try It Now. It's free. You don't have to provide any payment information. On this page, you'll see three different ways to create a presentation agent. First up, you can upload a presentation. This is if you already have a PDF or maybe a PowerPoint file. Right here in the center, you could also generate with AI. This is if you want to start from a text prompt and maybe you don't have any existing slides yet. Then over on the right-hand side, you can also import from a URL. This is if you want to bring in Google Slides. In my case, I already have a presentation deck ready. So right over here, I'll click on Upload Presentation. From here, you simply drag and drop your PowerPoint file or your PDF file. Here, I'll drop it. Now it processes. Once that's all done, in the bottom right-hand corner, let's click on Continue. Once your file is uploaded, Jotform gives you the option to choose how the AI should present your slides. Since I'm pitching the Kevin Cookie Company's subscription box, I want the delivery to feel professional, but also warm and inviting. Like I'm speaking directly to cookie-loving partners who might be just as excited about this as I am. You can select from different preset styles. Here we have professional. When I click on that, you'll notice that it fills in notes down below. You could also tweak this if you'd like. Teach and explain, focus on the data, and also go into the details. These notes help the AI craft narration that fits your audience. Let's say you're presenting to customers, investors, or internal teams. Now, right over here, let me type in my own. Keep the tone professional, but also friendly, and then a few more details. Once you're happy with the setup, in the bottom right-hand corner, let's click on Generate. Now, AI takes over and builds your presentation. And just like that, my Kevin Cookie Company pitch deck is now fully live, complete with AI narration. Let's see how it turned out. In the top right-hand corner, let's turn on this preview toggle. Then, in the center of the screen, let's press play.
Let's start with something exciting. Kevin Cookie Company's new monthly cookie box subscription. This taps into a huge $25 billion subscription market where convenience is king. In fact, 73% of consumers love the ease of having treats delivered regularly. We're launching in October 2025, bringing fresh, delicious cookies right to your doorstep. It's a fantastic way to enjoy premium cookies without the hassle, and it's designed to be a delightful surprise every month.
That's pretty cool, right? Now, here's where things get really interesting. Viewers can jump in at any point to ask a question, even mid-presentation. Right down below, there's a button that says Ask Question. Let's click on this.
Hi there. How can I help you with the presentation today?
Yeah, I'd like to know, how much does this cookie subscription box cost?
The cookie subscription box costs vary by option. The monthly classic is $29.99, the premium box is $39.99, and the family box is $49.99. Each offers different quantities and flavors. Shall we continue?
Yeah, let's keep going.
All right, let's continue. Is the experience it offers.
That was pretty impressive. The AI agent jumps to the slide that contains information about my question. Then it answers the question, and then it picks up right where it left off, back here on slide number two. It's kind of like your slides now have a brain and also a voice. Let's now go ahead and exit the preview. In the top right-hand corner, let's turn off this toggle. Now, you might be wondering, can you customize the AI agent's voice and what it actually says? Yes. Absolutely. When you hover over the player, click the gear icon to enter edit mode. Right up above, you'll see that our current agent is Jessica, but we could also change the agent's voice. Let's click on change. Here, you'll see lots of different voices that you can choose from, and you could even preview what they sound like. Let's try Aria.
Jotform AI agents are...
Let's try Sarah.
Jotform AI agents are powerful tools that...
Right up above, you also have different filters. For example, you could choose based on the language, lots of different options. You could choose different accents. Here, you could pick the gender and also the age. I'm good with Jessica for now, so in the top right, let's close out of this view. Next, let's click on slides at the very bottom. Here, you'll see all the slides that are included in your presentation. I'll select the first one right here. Then, over on the right-hand side, let's click on this edit slide icon. This opens up the right panel, and here you can edit the script that the AI will narrate. By default, Jotform automatically generates this based on the slide content, but you could also rewrite this if you want a custom tone or message. In this case, I'm happy with the default. Down below, you can also add a predefined question. This is great if you want to steer your audience toward specific topics. For example, maybe pricing, features, delivery timelines. And lastly, right over here, you can also add a form to the end of the presentation. Let's say, for example, you want to collect leads, maybe you want to gather feedback, or maybe take signups right after the pitch. You can do that. If you're curious about how to build a custom form with Jotform, I've linked a separate tutorial in the description. I'm feeling pretty good about this presentation, so right up on top, let's click on Train. By default, your presentation agent uses the content from your slides to answer viewer questions. But if you want to go even further, you can also train the agent with additional context. For example, you can paste in supporting text right up here. You could add a website link. You could upload files. You could even input Q&A pairs to help the agent respond more accurately. For my presentation, the slide content is enough, so I'm going to leave this as is for now. I'm ready to share out this presentation to the world. Right up on top, let's click on Publish. Right down below, I see my presentation agent. Let's click on this. Here, I have lots of different options to share my presentation with others. I could copy a link. Right here, I could invite people by email. I can embed this presentation directly onto a website. And down at the very bottom, I have some additional sharing options. As viewers engage with your agent, you might be interested in knowing how they're interacting with your presentation. Right at the very top, let's click on this dropdown and let's switch into the conversations view. Here, you'll see a breakdown of each viewer's session, including how much time they spent on each slide and any questions they asked along the way. Now, this is incredibly helpful for identifying what's working with your presentation, where viewers might be dropping off, and how you can improve your presentation for the next audience. And that's how you can turn any presentation into an interactive, AI-powered experience with Jotform Presentation Agents. Now, personally, I think it's incredible that you can create real-time, on-demand presentations that are available 24/7, even when you're not. Whether you're asleep, on vacation, or in a meeting, your AI agents can keep presenting, answering questions, and engaging your audience all automatically. It's a really smart way to scale communication, boost accessibility, and also help you save time, all without you needing to be in the room. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. I'd love to hear how you could use this. And if you found this helpful, please give this video a like and consider subscribing. I'll see you in the next one.